Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. Yesterday, SpaceX launched the Galaxy 31 and 32 satellites on the Falcon 9 rocket.
And liftoff of Intelsat Galaxy 31 and 32, go Falcon 9.
However, the booster which launched this mission, B-1051, which was flying for the 14th and final time, was expended. The International Space Station Twitter account posted a tweet about the next cargo mission. They said, NASA and SpaceX are targeting the launch of the next Dragon cargo mission to the station no earlier than Monday, November 21st, due to Hurricane Nicole. We can hopefully expect another Falcon 9 launch this coming week with another Starlink mission. The Starlink 2-4 mission should hopefully lift off on Wednesday 16th at 3:22pm UTC or 10:22am EST. Heading to Boca Chica, here's a view of the orbital launch site. This delivery was spotted to the payload integration building with Starlink V2 satellites spotted. There was recently a propellant tank seen leaving the production site. There was an article posted about somebody from Tesla heading over to SpaceX to work on Starship. It says Tesla executive Amit Afshar has been named Vice President of Starship Production at SpaceX, Bloomberg reported. On top of that news of people moving to work on Starship, there's news about Gwynne Shotwell too. This article says the information reports that SpaceX President and COO Gwynne Shotwell will assume oversight of the company's Starship program and Starbase facilities. Here's a view of the nose cones in the fabrication tent. Ship 24, which was destacked from Booster 7, was lifted onto the Pad B test mount. Ship 25 was moved into the high bay last video for possible Raptor installation. The Ship 27 aft dome was seen being moved over to the mega bay. The Starlink dispenser for Starship 28 was moved into the windbreak. During the week, Booster 7 performed a multiple engine spin prime test. With the Booster 7 multi-engine spin prime test in preparation for static fires, let's look at the road and beach closures. There are currently a bunch of dates for this coming week. There are possible closures starting with tomorrow, Monday 14th. Then there are further possible closures scheduled for Tuesday 15th, Wednesday 16th and Thursday 17th. As always, I have to say thanks to Chris Kleindl and Nick Ansuini for being out there filming the Starbase content. Also, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams, and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.